Prime factorization of 1911 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 1911. This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit 1 not even, so this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 1 plus 9 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 12, and 12 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 1 smaller than 3, so take 2 numbers 19. A number close to 19 in 3 table is 3, 6, 18. 19 minus 18, 1, 1 carried forward 11. A number close to 11 in 3 table is 3, 3 is 9. 11 minus 9, 2, 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 sevens 21. Last digit 7 not even, so not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, we add the digits. 6 plus 3 plus 7 equal to 16, and 16 is not divisible by 3. So this number also not divisible by 3. Next prime number 5. The last digit is neither 0 nor 5. So this is not divisible by 5. Next prime number 7. Let us check divisibility by 7 here. When do we get 63 in 7 table? 7 9's 63. The other number 7, when do we get 7 in 7 table? 7 1's 7. No number has been left out, so this is divisible by 7. So we write 7 here. And here we should write this number 91. Next. No need for us to check whether 91 is divisible by 2, 3 and 5 or not, because earlier we had already checked. So now we start with prime number 7. Let us check divisibility by 7 for 91. A number close to 9 in 7 table is 7 ones 7. 9 minus 7, 2, 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 7 table? 7, 3 is 21. No number has been left out, so this is divisible by 7. So we write 7 here. And here we should write this number 13. Now we have 13. 13 is a prime number, so 13 ones 13. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 1911 is the product of these numbers, that is 3 into 7 into 7 into 13. This is the prime factorization of 1911.